We are going to have to act if we want to live in a different world.
Elise had a great experience on this map.
Yeah. Apparently the T-95 is the slowest tank in the game.
Yeah.
I got one modification out of that match.
Well, it's one more than you had.
Yeah.
Horn King 69. For the US, two.
Okay.
One or two.
How do y'all feel about the new DACA meters? This is on Warhammer 40,000.
I'm waiting for somebody to be like, oh, it's the worst change they've ever made. That would be Damien or Fernan, probably.
Worst change, knowing how much ammo you have.
Yeah, that seems to be the running theme with Damien and Fernan, is they're always against whatever happens that benefits the players.
Contrarians. The AMX is trying to sodomize me.
It's trying to what?
It's a barrel.
Excuse me. Okay, the whole enemy team is here, so. And there's a tiger too, and I don't have heat. And there's missiles, I'm leaving.
Should I go where you were, or?
I don't know. I'm gonna go sort of towards the C point.
Yeah, I'm actually trying to get me to latch onto them, or be latchable.
Gonna pull you?
Oh, it's using my telescope.
Oh, and then the only team I had with me is dead.
Oh, there's an AMX literally falling behind me.
Watch me, watch someone else drive out now that I killed that guy. Yeah? How typical
is
that?
Oh no! My fucking transmission sucks! Okay.
Every fucking time.
I was just getting irritated.
Oh, I'm happy that AMX did absolutely fuck all to be useful.
He was following me the entire time.
Yeah, you could have done that a minute ago, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, you certainly could have. You wanted to use me as cover the entire time. I didn't need cover. So we're in the territory. I stopped using mass cover. Is there something coming over there?
Uh-huh, it's a T-44 that was sitting there.
I mean, I'm gonna be shot in the side.
No. Not unless there's something else down the road.
Something knocked over a tree right here. I don't see it.
Wind?
No.
Oh, come on. Just instantly, my fucking everything is just dead. He barely even touched me.
Oh no, there's a panther too, or something.
Well, there's a team trying to do something about it.
We no longer have the advantage.
Okay.
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
Now attempt to capture C.
Planes. Get one kill and then get charged by something while AMXs do absolutely nothing to help. Okay, now that guy died right in front of me and I can't see the guy.
No.
Attention, designated grid zone.
god, there's one right here. If he kills me, he'll come up your ass.
There's someone up my ass.
Okay.
It's a PT-76.
Hold on. Fucking gun! Oh my god. It took me that long for my gun to raise.
He killed none of my crew. He just killed my engine and he tracked me.
I'm surprised he didn't go full bore on you. He's got an auto gun. Something.
Oh yeah.
That's Cobra Blitz guy again.
Yeah. He gave me his side and his Tiger too, even though he knew exactly where I was.
Just moving somewhere and then dying.
No, I can't get over there.
I literally don't even know where the shot came from. And then
it
I
came
get
from your left. Came from your left.
Looking left, I don't see anything. Unless it fired and then left. And of course, my gun is fidgeting up and down because I'm on a weird...
I see it.
I don't.
There. The fuck is making me move?
It's an IS-2.
Non-penetration on the front of this turret.
And then, so the guy that I had killed... Right, soul.
I'm fucked. Turtles need protection.
For Christ's sake!
What?
The fucking just... stupid-ass parallax in this game. I was aiming at that guy, but because there was an umbrella in front of my main gun, my machine gun gets thrown off.
Non-penetration in the side of it.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, it's a Tiger too.
Be there in 10 years or somebody coming up behind you, a teammate.
Oh my god, you've gotta be fucking kidding. Now I killed my driver. He failed to pen the Tiger, the teammate. my god. The scorpion's gonna fucking die to the tiger. He knows where he is.
Oh, fuck. You guys just threw a set of buildings.
I can't do anything. This guy can just blink at me all day. Dickhead. Now I can't move, period.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Okay. Trying really hard to kill me. Now he's driving into the cab.
Well, that puts him between me and you.
He sees you. No. Now he's turning at me again. Still failing to kill me.
Why did he go back to the cab?
He wants to get away.
Oh, I didn't know.
Oh, he knows you're there.
Well, if he's distracted with me, he's not focused on you. I missed my shot, so it's...
I saw.
Because there's a hedgerow between... Oh, we're doing the German thing now.
Fuck off! I just fixed my gun, and now I have to sit here.
I cannot fucking see him. He's smoking me to shoot you.
Fucking god.
Oh my god.
Left. Behind us, on the hedgerow behind us. He's coming up our ass.
God, this thing is neutral steering. Non-penetration. Okay. Are you kidding me? This volumetric shell crap.
That's probably why I couldn't pin the tiger.
Because I hit this tiny little rivet in his turret armor, so my shell doesn't do anything.
Yeah. Oh my